Hey folks, it's Jim from Welcome to the Movies, and today I'm doing something a little different. I'm going to relate some news to you, give my opinions on the news of the new Batman 3 film, or as it's called, The Dark Knight Rises. I figure everyone else is doing this, so, you know, why not be unoriginal? It's a fine title, really, what else can you say? It's pretty much trying to associate itself mostly with, you know, the previous Batman film, just by attaching Rises at the end. Though it makes sense, the character isn't well liked within the city anymore. Actually, never was really, and he never will be, but maybe he can get some form of redemption within the eyes of some people within Gotham. Also, Tom Hardy from Bronson and Inception, he is casted in the film. What he'll play, I have no idea. It could be a secondary character, it could be a large villain. And that relates to the next topic. There will be no Mr. Freeze, which isn't a surprise. But what is a surprise, there won't be a Riddler in the film, which I thought was sort of the logical conclusion for Nolan to take. But this gives Nolan more freedom. Maybe he'll give us villains that we haven't seen on screen before. After all, he brought Scarecrow and Ra's al Ghul and Batman Begins, so I'm very curious to see what he'll do. A character like Black Mask, I could see him working within Nolan's universe, or Deadshot as well, who's sort of a gun-for-hire character. Whoever the villain has to be, though, he's going to have to be a threat to Gotham, because that seems to be the direction that Nolan's films have went. But I'm somewhat disappointed to hear that the Riddler won't be in it, just because I would have liked to see Nolan's interpretation. But I'm glad that the speculation of Johnny Depp as the Riddler can end. Great actor. I'm sure he could abide by Nolan's direction, but the whole perception of him being perfect because he's played these sort of eccentric characters, those eccentric characters were in Tim Burton movies. And, you know, a Tim Burns Joker wouldn't work in a Nolan Batman film. It just wouldn't. He's in every movie. Anyway, looking forward to it. Dark Knight kicked ass. There's going to be a lot of expectations. Honestly, if it's just as good as Batman Begins, I would be satisfied. So, that's it from Welcome to Movies. Have a good day, folks. See ya.